I see you shaking it like a salt shaker. Yeah, it definitely looks like side plate items. Like stuff you get in conjunction with the meals. Where's the meat? Where's the bread? Mm-hmm. Definitely making meth. Raw, unfiltered. With the mother? Why is mother in quotes? Is it not a real mother inside here?
I have no idea.
Thursday afternoon scouting mission to the Mahencha Apartments in Gary. Gotta go home now and get all my shit so that I can meet Tony out there. Nothing makes me happier than seeing that robe in this garbage. Don't ever lick up something you just... Oh, there's noodles in it.
It's fresh. You just swallowed it now.
Only been digested once before. Here, Josie, I may have some to add to that.
Yeah.
Hey, Josie. If you're going to bring puke, share it with the class. Bring enough for everybody, okay? Don't just puke it on the steps and lick it up again. That's the second time those noodles have been out of you and back into you. They are used at this point.
Well, that's what? One.
Does anybody know if you have to be 16 or 18 to get your driver's license in Indiana? So Tony bothered to read the manual for his flashlight that we've been using on these kind of adventures this whole time. And check this out. Every time it goes off and on, it switches modes. That's the brightest. I can cycle through them. But so by the third time I've turned it on and off, it's blinking, or I mean, it's doing stupid shit. Just streaming.
Yeah, but why is it collecting so much storage? Should it be that? Oh, it's getting stuck.
I mean, just fucking pouring it. What about over there? Do you want to put something for that?
Oh, there's nothing I can do with that. It's just going to
just soak it up.
I mean, then you'll
end up with 30 towels.
I can't do anything until it officially stops coming in.
Ugh. We are ready to adventure. I mean, pre-adventure. We're going to scout out this apartment complex that is dilapidated as shit, and just wanted you to see my excellent hair day that I'm having. So we just found another school.
Just randomly ran across it. Amazing. How would we ever get in this place?
You know what's sad about this whole place being abandoned is that my beer too
is now
abandoned.
Your beer has abandoned you.
Well, this is where we're going to be on Saturday.
Nope.
No?
You work on Saturday.
Oh, I do. Next Saturday. Sunday. This is where we'll be Sunday.
Sunday we're going to those apartments.
There's so many places. See, we're rushing through them.
Right, we don't need to rush. We have another place now. It's in our back pocket. Onwards to the original place. Found another school over there on accident while we were getting something to drink, and some asshole's alarm is going off. Fuck's sake. Trying to do a video here. The Mahencha Apartments were built in 1928 to house U.S. Steel management and city officials. It had four stories with 31 units total and a rear courtyard. Former Gary Mayor Richard Hatcher purchased the building in 1978. Allegedly, he did little to no maintenance, and by 1985, the city tax assessor was asking questions about the size and the value of the property. 2 years later, Hatcher admitted to not paying taxes since 1983. In 1988, he attempted to auction the building to cover the $56,000 in taxes he owed, but no offers were made, and the city seized the building in the early 90s. The city of Gary later donated it to Horace Mann Ambridge Neighborhood Improvement Organization, who eventually sold it to Tree of Life, who hasn't done shit with it either. I mean... Jesus Christ.
Alright, cycle through. We do have water damage, so we are getting leaks. Not bad though.
Shit.
What?
The decay.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
It's craziness.
Yeah. As you can see, there is no fourth or fifth floor.
Oh.
I had a feeling it was going to be like that. It's completely gone. Watch for nails. And it makes it seem like we're really big, but we're not. It's because we're standing on so much rubble and decay. You know what I mean, Joel? Like, I'm not this tall in real life. I'm not going to hit a door frame.
Right, and you'll never be that tall.
It's just all of this on the floor.
Wow. I mean, this place is ridiculous. I don't even know that it's spectacular. It's just ridiculous.
It's ridiculously unsafe.
Right.
Is what it is. These buildings are... Oh, wow. Everywhere you step, you're talking floors down.
A lot of wood, a lot of nails. A lot of nails.
Well, I got flip-flops on, so I should be fine.
That's great, yeah.
I should be fine. Oh, there he goes. There he goes to the...
I heard something.
He's going to the hips.
You know what I heard was I heard this outside in this. Look at this.
Can we go out on the balcony or not?
I don't see why not. It's all concrete. And look, it's got all the apartment numbers listed.
I don't know what's going on.
Brakes. Look at this. We have... What is your...
What is that?
It's brakes. It's like a bus or something.
Oh.
You have your definition. Of what do they call that erosion?
Yeah.
Of a drip.
Yeah.
Hitting one floor, going to another floor, going to another floor,
oh, going to another going floor, down.
All the way down.
Wow.
So let's go out in this room here. It looks great.
Right now. This place is a whole lot of nope. I figure I better come over here before you get here.
Okay, come down.
Oh, you say that. I don't believe anything here is safe. I don't believe that for 1 second.
Safe enough.
I don't believe that. Ooh, I like the tiles.
Your typical apartment, I mean.
Oh, these, yeah, I forget that it's apartments. It scared the shit out of me. You're not thinking about that, are you? With how many are fallen, you are... Being brave today. Look at Mr. I got balls all of a sudden.
Let's, I'm just going every other. Holding on for dear life.
This is retarded.
Check that one. That's a good one. If you shoot it straight down, just all the floors down.
Not so easy when you got a camera too, huh?
I didn't hear you. What was that?
Jesus. The last missing step. Oh my god. Oh. I like how far you're staying from the edge while still trying to go over a little bit.
I'll just go down these steps. Look, in the thing, it looks like steps. It does. That's when I took the photo, I'm like, this is garbage.
It looks like steps.
Let's do a sweet pano. You just set it down there and set it, and they just run up here in 10 seconds.
That'd be awesome.
So that's when Mark would come into play. Wait a minute, what button? Mark, quit fucking it up! Come on already, goddammit!
Which way are we going? Back in this way?
Didn't like that, huh?
Did not like the floor. It was just like dirt. It was like too mushy. Why is that stairwell so dark? I don't remember that being so dark before.
I don't think that's the one we...
It is. We had our flashlights on. Little bits of movement that make me unnerved. And we're much closer to the ground now.
Yeah.
So that's good. But we have...
Okay.
Yeah, there's some floor action there that we're not liking. Not a big fan of that floor over there.
That's a good stairwell. This is inside kind of view of the guts of the place.
Jeez. I did not like that floor. That was not funny.
Well, you know what? This place is set on fire.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of this place. This part in particular.
What do you say?
There's no like massive room. You know what I mean? Like something that's awe-inspiring. I know it's the same layout technically, but each one is, I mean, vast and unique in its own way. Oh yeah, that's a good stairwell.
Yeah.
I mean, I wasn't really preparing to do this whole place, but I guess...
You got carpet here. That's good, right? Good sign. What makes you feel so safe?
Just hanging out. Just people walking by. Nobody gives a shit. Nobody cares what we're doing in here.
I was more comfortable up a few flights.
Closer to ground level makes me feel a little more comfortable.
It got way colder down here, didn't it?
That's what I mean. Stuff like that. It being way colder and it just being dark. Like, it makes me feel less easy, you know, or uneasy.
Okay, so we leave this place in our wake, having already conquered it. I'm going to, I think I'm gonna fly the drone real quick. That's what scouting is supposed to do, and you seem to feel comfortable at this place already, am I wrong?
No, it's fine.
You know what, it's exposure over and over and over. I'm getting better and better and better with it.
Just figure we'll walk next to it here to capture this. It's a pretty cool shot, except for where I got hit in the face there. That was not as sweet.
Let me ask you guys something. You guys live around here,
yeah.
You drive around here day to day.
Yeah.
You guys even take a second to pay mind to shit like this.
Hell no.
You ever been in that school?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Place is massive.
Hey, it's a ghost up in there for real.
There's some ghosts in there?
Yeah. How many views y'all be getting?
Not enough.
Nah, it's never enough. You always want more.
Not enough for what we put, the effort I put in. The first one we did got 10,000 on this castle house out in Lake Station.
Y'all do videos and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. How much y'all charge?
Rap videos,
what?
Anything.
How much y'all charge for rap videos?
Just depends how much time's gonna be involved, man. A couple
right.
Hundred bucks. Nothing crazy.
Oh, yeah.
But I do that shit professional.
Y'all shoot movies?
We could do just about anything. We haven't done a movie yet.
I got your number. Let me get mine.
Oh, yeah, I got extra shit. I didn't know anybody wanted more.
I'm going to shoot a movie when I get my taxes.
Come on, y'all. Here we go. Gary, Indiana.
Take it easy, guys. Place that's right next door to the police station.
Oh, yeah, we're all up in this place.
I mean, we're in, easily in.
I want to do this next.
I mean, we could do that someday.
Yeah, I say we do this.
Wow.
Look at all that. 1, 2, 3. St. Mary Mercy Hospital, 1927. 1, 2, 3, 4.
6 stories to explore.
That's abandoned, too. I don't know what it is. It's a school. It's another school.
Shut up. That is not another school.
Is that really?
There's lights on. It's not abandoned. It just looks abandoned, which is a common problem in this area. We just came to the, popped by the Methodist church again. There's a cop in the parking lot, though. So we are avoiding getting out just yet. Cop is taking this lady in, trying not to get caught by him.
Right.
I'm just looking at this other phone officer.
That's where I was born and raised. But they have these old home movies. And it's just amazing the way that the town used to look, man. It was just amazing. Sad, it really is.
The stone that's on that church is still, you know, it's priceless. Now, if they knocked down that church and they need to save that stone and
yeah, recycle it or whatever.
And clean it, and they can rebuild the front of that church back. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I mean, you know, that's some expensive stone.
Have you ever been inside the church?
No.
No.
No? There's a door right there. There is absolutely a risk. That's
yeah, but you know what? Every day you get up and you put on that uniform, there's a risk too. So you're taking a
I think
chance.
You're taking more of a
more
risk
of
than
a
us.
Risk than us.
Well, that's true, but yeah. You know.
And I appreciate it, by the way. Thank you for taking that risk.
That's what we do, serve and protect.
Yeah. And I tell you what, from going from Holbrook, having my interaction with Holbrook Police Department, as opposed to y'all from Gary, you guys have much more respect for our rights, how you speak to us.
Yeah, it's not demeaning, you know. It's yeah.
Well, you know.
They caught us in Luwala, so they were like, "Go back in and get your camera.
Right,
go back in and get your take your picture,
right.
And then get out of here."
Right.
You know.
Well, you know, most of Gary is a beautiful sight. It just had to be lifted back up.
I agree.
You know what I'm saying?
100%.
It's hysterical. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I got a book in there that has the Gary Foundation when it first was started, and it's amazing how it looked then on how it's looking now. But still, we do have room for improvement.
Oh, right.
You understand?
Absolutely. We're gonna take a quick pick inside the cathedral.
Oh, Tony wants to go in the cathedral room. Yes.
We're gonna do it real quick.
Real quick, and then we're in, and we are out. Because
yeah.
We do not have time to be here all night. But the wife is taking a nap, so I got time.
Oh, I feel like Mark should be with us.
I don't remember seeing that room. Yeah, we did not go over there. So the cross is gone. Somebody must...
There.
Huh?
There was a cross somewhere over here, wasn't there?
It was right there. It was right against this wall in that video that I included in it. Remember?
Yeah.
That's where you saw that.
Oh, okay.
So that must have been the cross that was up there a long time ago that was taken down. I don't see the wood that looks like it. It was big.
Oh, we need a cute tycoon.
He's not wrong, man. I think he's got it exactly right. If somebody would just come in and put the time and effort in. Wow, it is wet in this area today.
Yeah.
This wetness. That back, oh yeah, I guess the back door was open.
Shit.
Look at that. Ooh, that's gross. Ew, soggy. Look at that balcony. I mean, Jesus. Look at this guy. You're walking around and looking up.
It's yeah. Crazy.
Look at that ceiling.
Look at that picture.
I never did this. I'm up here. Look over to your left.
What am I trying to do? I'm trying to step out. I'll see you.
I'm over here. I'm all the way on the left.
I can't go out any farther.
I just went up the other side of the steps. I thought I heard a bird talking. It's almost impossible to capture the whole thing, the whole room. That's why video works. Unbelievable. Yeah, because I didn't get this shot last time. Just a room.
It's impressive.
Isn't it? Everything about it's impressive.
Oh, yes!
What, are you trying to get to one of the cool tiles?
I was gonna take it, but I'm not gonna take it.
That's where the priest would stand. You just looked up. I caught you. I caught you looking up. Yeah, this was absolutely the stage.
The Father, the Son, and so on and so forth.
And all the other ones. You're standing in this room and nothing has happened to you.
I've almost floated away about two or three times.
You haven't, I assure you.
I was that close.
Gravity has decided that's not going to happen, my friend. Later, big room. You know what's kind of creeping me out at this point? The fact that it's getting dark. Let's get the fuck out of here.
It's only 6, we got a good hour.
If I could come back here when this place was built, I would tell William Seaman, the guy who built it.
Seaman?
Don't laugh at his name. That he was going a bit extravagant with the Gothic nature of the church. Everybody was warning him that it wasn't a good idea, but he ended up spending $800,000 of the city's money while also getting...
In 1925, mind you.
While also getting $800,000 donated. No, you blew your chance to turn, douchebag, by holding everybody up. You don't get to just go like it's a stop sign.
Hey, how are you? Can I get a 12-pack of Coors Light in can, please?
You know, Chicago. I watched her for the whole time when Nina was packing.
Plus, I know you were supposed to be discreet, Nina. What are you doing?
Nothing.
I do.
Can you do a spell and make me feel better?
Come on. Is this? You drew that?
No. It came on it.
Is it? You draw it? On up to you.
Did you draw that?
Yeah. Is this a crown?
No, it's a bracelet.
I came off. Here you go. Who is this?
Happened?
I just fall over in the chair.
What do you mean you fell over in the chair? How?
Because I accidentally tipped.
Tipped? You shouldn't be tipping in the chair. How did you fall?
I did this, and it did this.
So you're showing me his very first...
Four-arm minifigure. There's a circle hole right here to place the top part of the little body to the connect with the top body. So I had to put this as armor. His name is gonna be Ward Fortet.
I like it.
Yeah, when he turns good, his name is now Sensei Fortet.
When he turns good, his name is now Sensei Fortes. My cousin Miles finished Lost, and at my recommendation, and I'm legitimately worried that he's not going to like it, and I want to know what he thought about it. So it's weird that I would even care, but I love the show so much, and I want him to love it as well. River B, you need to go to your bed right now.
It is an encounter.
No, you need to go to your bed and go to sleep.
Uncle Mommy bed.
You're in Mommy's bed already. You can't go there if you're already there. You need to go to your bed.
Uncle Funny and Nino.
You're funny and Nino. I need you, River B. You with me so far? I need you to go to bed, please, now. You're not having baloney. It's time for bed. Go to bed, River.
Okay. All these memories in my mind. I'm still a secret lemonade drinker.